Welcome back to a new video, and today I'm gonna show you something. They have an event on Trove. It's a snowfest event. You get like these snowflakes from doing like Christmas dungeons kind of thing. And yeah, there's like a present one, and then there's this big Christmas tree one right here. From what I know, I guess there might be more other ones, but yeah. So the Christmas, the present dungeon, you can do that dungeon from anywhere. So like, I could go to the Dragonfire Peaks and find a present dungeon and do it. Like, it doesn't just have to be this biome, the cold winter biome, permafrost. So yeah, it can be any biome, and I think this dungeon here, I think it's only in permafrost, but I don't know. Well, anyway, I got this mount right here from a drop. I know it's like really rare, because there's only three on the market. See? Pouncing bobble right here. I was thinking of selling it, but, you know, I'm a master builder, so I decided to add to my collection. But yeah, it's really cool. It has, like, an aura on it, as you can see. It's, like, a little rainbow shining stuff. It's a ball mount, which kind of sucks. There's a lot of those in the game. But yeah, it's a Christmas bulb. And yeah, so I went up here. This is how it happened. I went up here, and I found a boss guy, so I was like, oh, okay. Like, I saw this dungeon at first. It was, like, a giant Christmas tree. I was like, oh, okay, that's cool. Maybe I'll be able to get something from it. So I came here, I killed a boss right here, and I got a mount. I was like, oh my gosh. And I looked at it, and then I realized how rare it was. So I guess it's a rare drop. I don't think it's a very rare, but maybe it is. But yeah, now that I realize, I probably should have sold it and then bought it when it was cheaper, but I mean, whatever. It's all good. So yeah, I'm going to just do a little showcase on the mount. So yeah. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed. That was kind of cringy, that little showcase thing, but whatever. Just want to show you guys it. Yeah. So hope you guys enjoyed.